My name is Arshe Said, a PhD student, a researcher at Aalto University, Department of Mechanical Engineering. When you are a kid, you have a plenty of options. So you dream to be a politician, you dream to be a movie actor. But for me, science was the most interesting thing. I came from Somalia, 1991, because of the civil war. When I first arrived to Helsinki Airport, I saw a big pile of snow. I couldn't believe that it's snow. I thought this is some construction going on there. So that was the first cultural shock when I arrived at the airport in Helsinki. Then from there, I started to follow my dream and try to get higher education in Finland. In our research, we are trying to develop a circular economy for a steel-making industry. So what we are trying to do is to utilize the byproduct and the CO2 emission from the steel process and produce it a valuable product that can be used for various applications. Doing a research means a problem solving. My focus was that to contribute something to which is a valuable, societally valuable. Communication is also another thing that you have to learn it. You can do the research, you can do the scientific publications, of course, but still, the broader picture of the communication is also another very, very important in the modern research. Aalto vision of combination of science and business and arts together was a driving force to me and to my research group as well. Now, my advice to young people whom I interested in research is be motivated, be focused, and be patient.